The Mainland Mustangs football team set out for its 2016 campaign with optimism and high hopes for success under first-year head coach Chuck Smith. The team had a blend of experienced varsity players and young studs trying to make names for themselves. Unfortunately, the season didn't go as planned, and the team finished in dead last in the division, with a record of 1-9. The excitement of being a Mainland football player quickly ended for not only myself, but the surrounding community. And as a team, we had to turn the page and look forward to the future. What was the feeling surrounding the program at the time?
In the first year, it was tough because when we came in as a new staff, we inherited a lot of what was there before. So there was a lot of personalities that needed to be changed, altered, and we kind of took that. You know, as the losses mounted, the feeling, the atmosphere on the team really wasn't good. A lot of negativity really seemed to overwhelm the team, and in that offseason, we made a concerted effort really to clean up the program and made sure that those people who had those negative feelings knew that we were not going to tolerate that the second time around. And even though the second season wasn't a good one in the win-loss record, the atmosphere around the team was much, much better. I think the outlook, everybody realized after the big injuries in the beginning of the season what we were up against, and everybody really remained positive all the way through it. It was much better.
Although the 2017 season had no improvements record-wise compared to the year prior, as a football team, we felt like we made the first steps in the right direction. Collectively, we knew that 1-9 was never going to cut it, especially for the lofty goals that I and my teammates set for ourselves for my senior year. We knew that we had to attack that offseason and try to get better every day, and that started in the weight room with Coach Lewis.
Describe the environment of the winter weight room sessions and how that led to the success of the football team.
The winter sessions really molded us together as a family. That's where the bonds were built, lifting these weights and warming up every morning was a big thing for us. Coming in at 5:30 is unlike a lot of high school programs, not only in this area but around the country. So we knew that we were different, and that just shows that hard work really does result in success.
Oh!
2018 Mainland Mustangs football team was guided to an 8-3 record led by the 15 seniors from the class of 2019. This team seized a Cape Atlantic League Division title, the first in a decade, and also earned a winning record for the first time since 2008.